And again. With the first note this time. Edit that out, Martin, can't you? Well.